see. I wasn't exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah. Look at that lightning.
And we got word that Jerissa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
You can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer?
The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Jerissa Carroll coming along quietly. I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
Real helpful. Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Jerissa Carroll.
Nah. To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working. Give them a show. Make sure they buy it. Good job.
Taking damage. I caught those ties scanning the convoy. Do you think they know there's no Magnite?
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
Thank you.
We've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush.
To go.
Launch fighters!
More Imperial fighters! Check behind!
Gotta take out those bombers!
Here I am!
Enemies locked on.
Great shooting!
51%.
Got them all. Let's push on.
Starhawk works.
It tossed the Overseer around like a low threat.
Good.
Lousy Imperials deserve payback, with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys.
Anyhow, we won, right?
Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back for that.
Now let's hope so.